Well, this is going to be great, Mike. This tag team match is going to feature, as you hear, some rather Eastern-sounding music, and indeed, representing the land of the rising sun, the young tag team of Judo Suwa and Sumo Fuji. But as you've chronicled so often, their actual formal training has come south of our border in Mexico, and the team that they are going to face today internationally on our pro exclusive hails from Mexico, Los Dos Vianos, the Vianos 4-5.
Well, Judo Suwa and Sumo Fuji are two of about a half dozen wrestlers who were born in Tokyo, Japan. But they've gone all the way to Mexico City in an attempt to emulate their idol, their hero, the Ultimo Dragon. That was the way Dragon broke into professional wrestling. They're trying to do it the same way, being trained at Arena Naucalpan in Mexico City. Now, they've been wrestling also extensively in Mexico. So while they're from Japan, I would look for this tag team matchup to be more along the lines of a Lucha Libre tag.
By the way, I snuck a peek at the upcoming edition of the WCW NWO magazine, and a great feature in that magazine on Ultimo Dragon's gym in Mexico City. So you've heard Iron Mike talk so often about the training and the young men who come from Japan to train for this great sport.
Whoa.
A whole article dedicated to Dragon and his training facility.
And of course, the Vianos recognized as one of the top tag teams ever to come out of Mexico. Second generation competitors. Their father, the great Ray Mendoza. Of course, there have been five Viano brothers,
right,
that have wrestled through the years. Now just three competing. And of course, Viano 4-5, a major part of World Championship Wrestling.
That is Sumo Fuji in the ring now with Viano 5. Tag off.
And of course, the Vianos are known for not only their quick tags, but oftentimes a little bit of sneakiness behind the back of the referee.
Oh, yes.
Because their ring attire, well, they look identical, actually, with one exception. And that's the Roman numeral, the 4 and the 5 on their trunks.
That's exactly right.
Oh, a hammerlock suplex. What
Judo
a unique move that was.
Judo and Fuji give up a little bit, not only in experience, but in size. When you consider the luchadors and you think of the likes of the Rey Mysterio Jr., Juventud Guerrero, Super Calo, you have to think that the Vianos, they are the super heavyweights, I guess, among the luchadors.
Out of the sumo stance, the open hand palm thrusts in the corner. Now takes him out with a nice peel, hip tossed him out. And again, down from the sumo stance, running lariat. That leveled the Viano.
That's interesting. He comes out of that sumo stance, much like we've seen some American wrestlers come out of like a three-point stance. Oh, man.
What a DDT. Last-ditch effort. Tag, was there a tag made? Referee says no, no tag.
And there's the tag. Judo Suwa now in the ring, as is his partner, of course, double-teaming, apparently. Neither one of them so willing to get out of the ring. Viano 5, however, the quickest to move. And down goes Sumo. Fuji now attacking number 4. Shoulder grab, backbreaker, rather.
The tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. That's a Uranage suplex. Took him right over.
And Judo Suwa holding the small of his back, holding it like it's going to fall off if he lets it go. And the Vianos going to take advantage of this injured wrestler, to be sure. Setting him up, looks like getting ready for the big ride off the top is number 4.
Yeah, now it's their time to double team. Cross body block off the top. Schoolboy press for a 3 count.
Well, two things just happened here, Iron Mike. Well, number one, Los Dos Vianos, they've just advanced in the tag team rankings. And number 2, Judo Suwa, Sumo Fuji, need to get back to Mexico City and get back with Ultimo Dragon and his training camp. We're going to take another look at the action. This is our Castrol Torture Test of the Week. Castrol stands up to the most torturous conditions.
Well, this was a torturous body slam by the Vianos that led to this top rope cross body block. And then the eventual schoolboy press, and the Vianos gain the win.